look at the Lakers as they got off the team bus after arriving at the arena. Downtown Milwaukee is seen from the shore of Lake Michigan on a cloudless day. It's Thursday night and it's the NBA here on 2K Sports. Hi everyone, this is Kevin Harlan with Chris Weber and Greg Anthony, our sideline reporter David Aldridge. Let's check out the Western Conference standings right now that we're here in the new year. Look at the Lakers. Things going their way so far in the season right now. They lead the pack up front in the first spot with the best record.
You know, for Los Angeles, they had a few critics coming into the season, and now I don't think they have any. This is a club ready to not only make a deep run, but possibly win it all.
You know, that's the mindset you have to have. They know if they can get to the playoffs, they have the talent to do some real damage.
Here are the starters for Los Angeles. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Dennis Schroeder is out there with Caldwell Pope, and it's Gasol at the five down low. And for the Bucks, Middleton and Giannis are the forward tandem. Dante DiVincenzo is out there with Holiday, and it's Lopez in at the five spot. Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Marc Gasol picks up a foul. That is his first foul of the game.
A foul right off the bat. You hate to pick up your first one so quick.
Antetokounmpo against Davis. Cooler.
And I really marvel at the touch of Antetokounmpo for his size and physique. That's incredible.
Goes back up. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
There's that passion. He is battling with every ounce of energy he has.
Lakers shooting their first free throw tonight. You know, even though LeBron doesn't go 100% every minute of every game in the season, he still knows when to turn it on.
And for someone at his age, that is something you have to know how to do. You can see when LeBron kicks it into that next gear. Can't keep it on all the time, but he's still able to take over when he needs to.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. Can't see why after this.
Now, here is Holiday. He's coming off a 22-point game against the Nets in Brooklyn.
What opened things up for him was his passing. He was making so many plays that the D had to play off of.
Caldwell Pope for three. And another three for the Lakers.
And Caldwell Pope can be a volume three-point shooter, meaning when he gets a lot of attempts from there, he can fill it up from downtown.
A shot by Holiday. Nobody around. And then one off the back of the rim and in.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first five attempts.
And a shooter missing. For Milwaukee, they've gone 4-5 from the field so far. And here is DiVincenzo. He gives his team some nice contributions, averaging a bit over 10 points a game. And here is Los Angeles now. It's a three-point game. And this is the first season matchup for them against this Milwaukee team.
It's not often we get to see this matchup, but it is a doozy when we do. Just two powerhouse teams facing off. Who knows? If you want to look all the way ahead to the finals, it's possible these teams can see each other there. So both teams are looking to make a statement in their first meeting of the season.
Yeah, liking the vision there from Caldwell Pope, looking to get his guys going when they're open.
Milwaukee's gone 2-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Holiday, the passes are on the good ball. And it's Holiday with the assist that time. Holiday's got three assists now in this one. The Lakers shooting it from their comfort zone so far. And this one, 57% from the field. No good from LeBron.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Rejected by Gasol.
Trying to challenge Gasol. Big time two-way player. He gets it done on both teams.
Caldwell Pope outside. gets it to go from
timeout.
Aldrell Pope's got 6 points.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive load.
And Milwaukee calls their first timeout of the game.
And see where Kentavious Caldwell Pope changing his approach before last season. He knew he wouldn't need to take on as much of a scoring responsibility.
Yeah, man, what a team player. Yeah,
they got that pace. They had to go for some defense. Tries to do more with the best touches. That's the mindset you need to have playing the stars in the 12th World Championship.
And he uses the glass on the way. 8 points for him.
And the versatility of Caldwell Pope, not just the score from outside, but also a threat to shoot the ball close to the hoop as well.
And Dennis Schroeder hits the whistle that time. That's his first foul. Torrey Craig, he's checked in for the Bucks. Matt Connaughton comes in for Dante DiVincenzo. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, I briefly spoke with Mike Budenholzer. Tonight's meeting marks the first contest against LeBron and the Lakers this season. Coach is well aware how tough the matchup can be, saying, it's not about LeBron and Davis, or just LeBron and Davis. They have a great supporting cast that knows how to complement the stars. We have to be sharp to come away with this one. And he's smart to acknowledge the great role players on this Lakers team. Guys?
Okay, David, much appreciated.
Well, that's why they're in front. Aggressive play at both ends. Nicely done.
Last game for the Lakers, it was a loss to Golden State.
Yeah, lots of sloppy play in that one. Several key miscues. They just couldn't overcome the mistakes.
They were their worst on enemy that game. They kept on shooting themselves in the foot.
Caldwell Pope for three. That shot was off. The Bucks go the other way with it.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin. Particularly here to start the game.
Los Angeles leading by three. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting for coaching. It goes on down his own football.
Well, you really like seeing Caldwell Pope bring these calls on the shot. It makes him that much more difficult to guard.
DJ Augustine's checked in for Drew Holiday. And so he makes both from the line.
And as he's aged in the league, Anthony Davis's offense has changed. And now much more of a face-up play. And that's where his game has been heavy. His shot has improved. When he can step out to the room, face it up, and let him use his burst, he lets him maximize it.
Now here's Schroeder. He has five. Sinks the three-pointer. Schroeder's got 8 points.
Well, then Caldwell Pope really sees the court well. Everyone knows this guy can shoot. This pass is also outstanding.
And there's the call on James. That's his first foul. The Bucks making a change here. Forbes checked in. The Lakers also making some changes. Forbes is checked in for Davis. Kyle Kuzma comes in for James. And it's Alex Caruso in for Caldwell Pope. Here's Caruso. Currently averaging almost 6 points a game. Here's Schroeder. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Bucks trail by nine. Now here is Augustine. Currently averaging almost 6 points a game. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. And the pass to Schroeder. Launches a three, and again, Los Angeles with the triple.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
Kept the marker, Morris, and it's sent back by Morris.
Oh, man, look at Morris use his reach to turn away a shot. Excellent at cornering shooters. They're sending their shots back.
Lays it up off the glass.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive and taking early control of this game.
A big time effort for Dennis Schroeder, providing a lot of energy for the Los Angeles Lakers. He totaled 14 points in the quarter. He's given them all the offense they need right now. And we'll be back with you shortly. And when asked to compare himself to LeBron James, Giannis had this to say.
I know if I'm putting the work in, maybe 10 years from now it can be in the same sentence. But I gotta put the work in, and whenever I face him, I gotta show up. I cannot be taking the day off against him.
And Greg, that's the humble, hardworking approach we've come to expect from Giannis.
And you know, he's not interested in putting himself on a pedestal. Enough people do that wrong. He just wants to become the best he can be and win rings.
And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And guys, the Lakers enjoy a nice game.
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you. So, no mercy.
DJ Augustine, Bobby Portis out there with Brooke Lopez, and it's Connaughton in at the three, the small forward. So that's who Milwaukee starts the second half. And that one's good. The second basket of four, shooting 50%. And Caruso's got the ball here for Los Angeles. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. And Matthews gets it to go.
And he is not shy about pulling the trigger from downtown. Matthews has the eye and the confidence for three-point range that you just love to see. He just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. Lakers leading by 11. Here's Kuzma. And again, it's the Lakers.
Timeout.
Timeout called the Bucks.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
And the Bucks with some changes. Chris Middleton comes in for Bobby Portis, and it's Dante DiVincenzo in for Pat Connaughton. The Lakers also with a sub. Marc Gasol is checked in for Hill. And there's the foul. It goes on Wesley Matthews. That's his first foul. And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by. And the wide open shot from DiVincenzo. And good. Coming in on the assist by DJ Augustine. Augustine's got his third assist on the night. Here's Matthews from the arc. Connects from three-point range. Matthews has got his third bucket of the night.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
Los Angeles has gotten out from three-point land in the second quarter, going 4-5 from downtown. That one good for two.
And he delivers another blow. Something's gotten into him this quarter. He's carrying him offensively.
Middleton for three. That shot, no good.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Up top, Owens. Fires the three, and again it's the Lakers from deep.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. And Augustine gets to Forbes. And they wasted no time to get those 3 points back. Forbes has got his first 3 points of the game.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
But these days, so much of it is just on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Uncovered. And it's in after a nice match off the right side. Augustine's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Yeah, they cut into a nice flow this quarter.
And the Lakers call time here. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
And some changes here for the Bucks. Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Bryn Forbes. And it's Drew Holiday in for Augustine. And then for Los Angeles, Anthony Davis is checked in for Morris. James comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Matthews.
Showing some intensity there. I like how Davis attacks the offensive glass. He comes up with second chance passes. He's gotten into a great rhythm here in this quarter, playing with just bundles of confidence.
James, the pass to Caldwell Pope. Trying to get open is Davis. No good from outside.
Three triples in the first quarter, but he's yet to knock one down here in the second.
And GA Chris Middleton over his career, much improved on the defensive end.
A true two-way player.
I tell you, that 6'11 wingspan helps. Able to use that length to bother shots and disrupt passes.
Took him no time at all on that one. James has got 8 points.
I mean, you better stay up on James. He's always ready to pull up when the D is in that form.
Frank can't get it to go.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
They get the rebound. Shot by Caldwell, oh, no good.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim. You gotta love his hustle. The defense, no time to react.
How about not settling? Instead of being lazy, shot selection, go right to the rim.
And that one's good, Caruso.
They do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
Passes to DiVincenzo. The train. Rebound the Lakers. When this game is done, they'll be off to Chicago as they take on the Bulls. It'll be just the second of seven away from home.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes. Time.
Bucks trail by 19. And there's the foul. Going Alex Caruso. That's his first foul. And the Bucks with some changes. Bobby Portis is checked in for Lopez. Giannis Antetokounmpo comes in for Chris Middleton. And it's Van Connaughton in for Dante DiVincenzo. And that's for the Lakers. Aaron is checked in for Gasol. And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Alex Caruso.
And Holiday's nimbleness gets him to the hoop on that one. His athletic ability is on the chart.
Still plenty of time to contribute in this game, but it is a tough stretch he's going through.
And the 22nd pick in 2015, Bobby Portis with a nice shooting touch.
And at the same time, looking to mix it up, maybe to a fault. At times we see him get caught in the heat of the moment. You got to channel that competitive edge and stay strong mentally.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor space.
But when he's hitting from range on a consistent basis, it makes everything easier on his team. And how about the initiative there from Antetokounmpo? Excellent at seeing lanes to the basket and then just taking advantage.
And wasted no time on that one. Caldwell Pope's got 16 points.
Out of their last 5 makes, how about all 5 from long range?
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Here's Portis. It's good for a second make. He's made 2 or 3 so far.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And here's LeBron outside. They get it back. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo.
And if Giannis is anywhere close to you, you don't shoot it. His length covers a ton of ground, and boy, is he fast.
A shot by Antetokounmpo. Nobody around. No good on the last second attempt there. And so it's Los Angeles with a 19-point advantage heading into the next quarter. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Kentavious, you've been able to produce easily and efficiently in the first half. What's enabled you to keep it going?
I'm just moving on the offensive end and just finding the open spot. They turn their heads a lot, so I'm just trying to get to the open spot and then knock down a shot. Either I'm cut to the back, so I spot up for the 3.
Been on a roll so far. We'll see if you can keep it up. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Program. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Spinner. It was Dennis Schroeder setting the pace in the first quarter. He ended up with 17 points. And, of course, every team is scheming ways to slow down AD. Chad, he seems too versatile almost to stop.
Yeah, he's dominant in all aspects of the game. He's elite at both ends of the floor. Well, he's a Hall of Famer if he stays healthy, of course. But I don't think he cares about his particular accolades. What do you guys think?
I think he just wants rings.
Yeah, I believe so, too.
And that's a wrap. With the third quarter approaching, we now send you back to Kevin and the crew.
Thanks,
dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. One guy who's been getting it done is Dennis Schroeder.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
Yeah, the offense looks crisp, and guys are hitting their shots.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Taking a look at the Lakers. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Dennis Schroeder is out there with Caldwell Pope, and it's Gasol at the five roaming the paint. Inside, DiVincenzo. It's good, the assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got five assists tonight.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
And Caldwell Pope gets the basket.
Just fantastic to have a scorer like Caldwell Pope, a guy who can let it rain from any spot on the floor.
Giannis kicks to Middleton. And here's Antetokounmpo outside. A putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Good D by Giannis. Bucks trailed by 21. To the paint. And Lopez throws it down.
Like the show of ferocity from Lopez. Whenever he plays down there with fire, it's infectious.
For three, Caldwell Pope. Another miss by Caldwell Pope. The Bucks have gone 3-4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start today. DiVincenzo hits the bucket.
They made the most of their halftime adjustments. This is 80% so far.
LeBron wishes to Caldwell Pope. Another miss by Caldwell Pope. So Holiday will bring it up for Milwaukee. It's trailed by 16. The Wizards on the road to face them after this game. They'll find themselves in the middle of this string of three straight at home.
Watch out. Antetokounmpo might be soft-spoken, but he's got a mean streak when it comes to attacking the hoop.
And the Lakers call time here. There are some changes here for the Lakers. Markieff Morris is checked in for Gasol. Kyle Kuzma comes in for LeBron. And Wesley Matthews subbed in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Here's Schroeder. And again, no good by the Lakers. Dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Savvy play from Holiday. Quick thinking helps him get the ball to the wide open man.
Three for Matthews. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder. Schroeder's got three assists tonight.
And in getting that three to go, he snaps an 11-0 run by the Bucks.
The slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
And one of the most athletic players in the league. Giannis makes those alley-oop jams look easy.
Bounce pass, Schroeder. And Matthews kicks it over to Schroeder. And another three for the Lakers.
His teammates keep getting him the ball in his favorite spots. He's done a lot for his shooters.
Holiday, the pass to Antetokounmpo. Bucks passing it around. Antetokounmpo jams it in.
We talk about Antetokounmpo's all-around skills, and tonight it's been about the score. He's put this offense on his back. And we heard Shaquille O'Neal bestow his Superman nickname on Giannis Antetokounmpo, and rightfully so. Greek Freak, the most dominant paint scorer since Shaq himself.
They grab their own miss. Here we go.
And with that skill set at 6'11", Giannis might be the toughest guard in the league.
Milwaukee shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. Big group substitution here for Milwaukee. Portis is checked in for Lopez. Van Connaughton comes in for Chris Middleton. Bryn Forbes, he's checked in for Dante DiVincenzo. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Drew Holiday. Matthews, no good. Antetokounmpo get to the rim. He takes your breath away.
Man, he can go around you. Jump right over you. Call him the Freak, Superman, what have you. But none of it feels like an exaggeration.
Here's Davis. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
See, this is driving. It's hard to guard him.
Farrell. He's checked in for Marquise Morris. And it's Alex Caruso in for the shoot. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
And here's Matthews, the three. Good for another basket. He's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the frustration is mounting for the defense.
And there's the foul. It goes on Wesley Matthews. That's foul number 2 for him. Here is Forbes, guarded by Davis.
And in the first half, they had some success from beyond the arc, but that hasn't been the case since halftime. That shot has dried up.
Here's Caruso, and again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive three balls. They're finding holes now in the deep.
Augustine with it, and easy 2 points on the low. Augustine's got 6.
Oh, you get it inside like this, you're going to get a high percentage shot almost every time.
Caruso, a very covered. It's rebounded by Portis. Bucks trail by 15. Pass break, Milwaukee. And the call on the shot sends in to the line. Kyle Kuzma picks one up.
And really, the season for Antetokounmpo is limitless. I mean, he has the potential to be a Hall of Famer.
Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Milwaukee. And then for Los Angeles, Marc Gasol's checked in for Anthony Davis. LeBron comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Matthews.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
But it had to be these days. You need to stretch the floor somewhat to make everything else work.
All heart for Caldwell-Pope there, using every ounce of strength to muscle that shot in.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
Here's Portis, and Portis throws it down.
What intensity on the glass from Portis, junkyard dog. He worked so hard for the second chance opportunities.
On its way from Caldwell-Pope for 2. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. And that's now 30 points for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Shot the game clock separated by 5. Here's Connaughton. Goes up high for the 2-handed dunk.
Oh, it's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Lakers leading by 18. For 3, Caldwell-Pope. Forbes with the rebound.
Yeah, this will be the last possession of the quarter if they're patient.
Yeah, no need to rush right here. Let the clock run a bit and execute your offense.
8 seconds left to play in the third. Caldwell Pope for 3. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. LeBron's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. And so it's Los Angeles with an 18-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. They've got their field goal percentage to thank for that. They've been hot from all over the floor tonight. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And meanwhile, Frank Vogel talking to his team.
Play for each other. Creators and receivers. And share the ball. Here we go.
On everyone on the same page offensively, Frank Vogel saying to each man, do it for your teammates.
And, you know, I love the fact that he's promoting the spirit, the camaraderie between his guys. When they're working together, they are a lot harder to stop.
And 1 quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this 4th quarter. And Milwaukee, looking at who they've got. Giannis is the 4 with Lopez the 5. Dante DiVincenzo, he's out there with Holiday. And it's Craig in at the 3 slot. And James gets it to go.
And the D has gotten a little bit laxed here defending the triple.
by Harrell. And Harrell shoots it in.
Excellent court awareness. James has always had terrific instincts as a playmaker.
About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Marc Gasol picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. Chris Middleton's checked in for Torrey Craig. And then for Los Angeles, Morris comes in.
Beautiful reverse jam right there.
Use the rim to protect the ball and pick from outside the arc. And another three for the Lakers.
Love the confidence from James. Has the mindset he can let it fly from anywhere.
For three, Middleton throws it from outside. Middleton's got himself going in the triple's first basket of the game. Lakers lead by 21. Here's Schroeder. Trying to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. And Holiday, here we go. And it's sent back by Morris. That one falls. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points. The Bucks have gone an outstanding 4-5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. Pass to Antetokounmpo. And it's in there. Antetokounmpo's got 32 points in the game.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Buries the long-range jumper.
He has got to do something to take away his three-point shots. He's been knocking them down all night.
And the dunk by Giannis. That's a shot. Far too accustomed to seeing Antetokounmpo throwing it down like it was just another day at the office. Los Angeles calls timeout.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on. Each team trying to find it. Matchup on the floor.
The Lakers making a switch here. Davis is checked in. From deep, James. That one is good again. He's 6-for-8 from the floor with the basket.
Well, and this has been their strategy throughout the fourth period. We'll see how it pans out.
Well, as long as they're hitting like this, how can you blame them? No, it's here.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Good one from Giannis. It's rebounded by Schroeder.
Come on, you gotta get up on him and play some defense. They won't get away with that next time.
Good on the triple. Caldwell Pope's got 36.
He's just stretching him out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
Yeah, I mean, that's not a guy you can leave alone. Not if you have any hope of closing the gap. Defensive breakdown. I mean, they can't capitalize. He'll hit that shot almost every time.
Surprising to see the huge edge they have in rebounds, given what the scoreboard says.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And you see Middleton on the perimeter a lot, but he's really been trying to add strength to that 6'8 frame so he can mix it up a little more inside.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
Caldwell Pope finds James. Out smash Schroeder for three. Caldwell Pope. Antetokounmpo cracks the miss. Giannis has got 11 rebounds in the game. Middleton outside. Good, and the assist goes to Giannis. Giannis has got 3 assists now in this one.
And with great positional size, Milton knows how to do damage down low.
And it's Schroeder missing. Bucks trail by 20. And Holiday is in the corner. Wide open shot is on the money.
It's time for him to take over. He's played it cool long enough. And I think he realizes that.
Caldwell Pope for three. Connects again from distance. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. They trail by 21. 1:53 left in the fourth. And now, let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Contavious Caldwell-Pope.
And his performance has been a jaw-dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight.
because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
Without his heroics here tonight, this could have been a second straight loss for them. But he was sensational, and instead of a losing streak, he may have them headed in the opposite direction now. And he recovers it. And that one's good from Donaldson. Here is Cook. Three for Matthews. And another three for the Lakers.
Oh, I like the bounce pass there. He's getting creative.
Milwaukee has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Outside Portis. Draws contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Wow, superb strength of quarters. You got to hit him harder than that if you're the defense.
And the Bucks making a change here. Antetokounmpo's checked in. And here is Los Angeles now. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points.
And this is going to end in a lopsided victory. I love the tenacity and aggressiveness, as well as the ability to close. Really got to get it up here for Los Angeles.
When you shoot this well from three-point range, you're really hard to stop. The defense didn't rotate out fast enough to stop the hot shooter.
Exactly, Kevin. They were lethal from deep.
And it'll advance their win total up to 12 on the season. And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope.
He had a plan for how to attack the D. He executed and never let up. Relentless offensive basketball.
And they came in determined to take this one. It's going to be a happy flight home.
Yeah, there's no doubt as to who's the better team. I mean, they proved it with this win.
Here's DiVincenzo. That shot is good. He has made 8 while missing only 4. That's 67% shooting.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
Yeah, how they ended this one is much different than how they started it. That's a shame.
Pass to Wilson for the 3. Morris with the rebound. And Morris has got the ball here for Los Angeles. Wilson with the block. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And the Bucks with possession here. Here's Milwaukee now. To the inside. Here's Portis. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
This is what his coaches love to see. Portis looking like a leader and a beast in games like these.
Fires from deep. And Wesley Matthews, good for 3. Matthews has got 31.
And since the break, he's just been money from beyond. When he's this hot, the green light just doesn't seem to get any green.
So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. This one was over well before the final button. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. LeBron, a challenge for you tonight with your matchup. How much motivation do you get in a game like this?
My matchup is not an individual matchup. It's us as a team trying to get better, and we was able to hold court, so it's a good win for us.
Well, man, I appreciate the time. Thanks, man. Congrats. Kevin, back to you.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Chris Weber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. See you next time.